million degrees.
I can see that in Europe every day.
Wow! Le Château Pontanac!
Well, would you look at that?
On the other side.
I mean, look at it. Cool! Look at that!
Would you just look at that?
Cool! The most photographed hotel in the world, eh? So, Alfred Hitchcock, he did some films. He did some films here.
Hey!
The cannons next to the port in Quebec City. You'd think it was just an infantry weapon. It's actually where the missing children go to wait until their parents collect them. Looking out over the river next to Quebec City, Kizzy and Kylina want to go to the Citadel. I have no idea what that is. I want to go to Excalibur, which is a medieval fancy dress shop. Regards.
How are you feeling, Millie?
Sad.
Why?
Because we walked all this way because we thought there was a medieval shop here and it's now called Rucksack.
I stayed my kids off which I'm certain.
Literally, the most famous man.
I stayed my kids off which I'm certain.
The second most famous man in Quebec.
Tell us about the trendy area we're in.
Fucked up.
Is there anything you want to say to Joe?
I would like to publicly apologize to him. It's all my fault and Joe has nothing to do with it.
Yeah, so the trendy area of Quebec City, which as you can see is a flyover.
Indoor sort of secret party, and I'm feeling the vibe, you know, the vibrancy, and pretty much everyone at the cool party is really trying to go for some kind of cool hipster vibe. Actually, look, it's happening like
men.
Le coin de la patate, otherwise known as Potato Corner. Wait. Potato Corner! Potato Corner! So, we're pretty high up right now in industrial Quebec City. To the right you'll see the Esteem Bunge building, which is a large factory. I haven't got no idea where we are. This is an area of town with lots of murals. There's a mural there. Over there.
It's a big one.
Over here you'll see Norwegian Dawn, otherwise known as a really very large boat. It's really very big. Almost too big. You really just stop and take it all in. You can almost smell pure culture being filtered through the air. Today we'll be asking, who is a civilization? Where do they come from? What is it that makes them so civilized?
Millie.
So we've just finished our tour of Le Musée des Civilisations, and it was actually a surprisingly positive experience. Can't even find anything sarcastic to say, because I actually learnt some quite useful information. We also managed to get away with illegally filming ourselves dancing in one of the museum studios.
Baissez la tête, regardez-vous. Remarquez le Joe à l'écran. Puis dirigez la tête vers le des pieds en suivant.
So, a very nice guy called Yan has given us his car, his very large car, to go to a national park with. So we're just on the road with Bill in the front seat. Do you have any words for us, Bill?
Firstly, Minnie, I'd correct you on saying it's a car. This is a van. And it's very easy to drive. I'm just cruising on the highway as we speak.
We're cruising, eyes on the road.
Eyes on the road. What's our soundtrack going to be for the video?
Soundtrack? Something fun and light. Maybe Hall & Oates.
Fallacy, because the sun's setting and it's the end of our journey. Yeah, and yeah, we're going home, but it's been one hell of a